Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Okay, as high pressure continues to build in from the north, we're continuing to push that stationary front farther and farther south. As we do, we're dropping the humidity levels just a little bit, but mainly it's very warm and humid instead of hot and muggy. So it's getting a little bit better outside, to say the least. You can feel the difference. Still, those showers continuing in through the mountains, a little piece of energy there, just mainly just from the instability that we had during the afternoon hours. And you can see on live Super Doppler 4 HD showing the scattered showers in through western North Carolina and also in northeastern Georgia. And some of the showers with some brief heavy rain. I've had a couple of lightning strikes back in through northeastern Georgia over the last few minutes, but that's about it. Otherwise, you can see the showers continuing to drift off to the south. And as they really come off the mountains, as they get into the western part of the upstate, they start to fall apart. A little bit of a light shower for you folks in Clemson. Heavier showers in Clayton and Clarksville, heading down toward Commerce. And then more and more showers in through western North Carolina, as you can see. And these showers continuing to slide southwest or southbound at only about 15 miles per hour. Let's zoom into Buncombe County. And we have that shower that developed very quickly over the Biltmore Estates. And we'll zoom on in a little bit closer where Carol, Michael, and Patrick are. And there's Biltmore Forest. And we're going ahead and circled. That's where the Biltmore house is, right there where Michael and Carol are. And you can see live Super Doppler 4 HD, that shower just, it disappeared. So it just blew itself out. It moved through with the moderate rain, and now everything's looking pretty good. All right, 88 degrees is our official high today at the JFK International Airport. It's the first time in a long time I've talked about below average. 2 degrees below the average this time of the year and far from the record high of 101 degrees set back in 1952. 81 degrees at the Asheville Regional Airport, 3 degrees below the average, far from the record high of 96 degrees set back in 1983. Live picture from up on top of Paris Mountain, plenty of sunshine, a few clouds. There's downtown Greenville on this Friday evening. And here's the Biltmore House, currently 81 degree temperature. Humidity not bad at 58%, a light south to southeasterly wind at 3 miles per hour. Temperature is very warm. In fact, it's hot for you folks in Abbeville, also in Elberton, where you're in the 90s. Same story in Greenwood, but it's not too bad, really, in Anderson, where it's 87 degrees, 88 degrees in Clemson, also in Greenville, 81 in Nashville, as I mentioned, 73 degrees currently in Boone. And winds, very little winds to speak of across the area, as you can see. Humidity levels coming down a little bit, 48% right now in downtown Greenville, 87 in Columbia, 87 in Augusta, 90 currently in Atlanta. Forecast for tonight, partly cloudy skies, just a slight chance of a stray shower this evening in the upstate. Isolated showers, maybe a couple claps of thunder, no big deal, nothing strong, nothing severe. Tomorrow and into the weekend in the Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson area, mostly sunny to partly sunny skies. High temperature once again in the upper 80s. We'll start off at 76 degrees at noontime, warming up to 82 degrees at the Asheville Hendersonville area. Just a slight chance of an afternoon or evening shower. Again, low 80s for highs. I'm forecasting 83. Start off at 71 degrees, not bad, a pleasant 78 degrees at noon. And then it looks pretty good on Sunday, seasonally hot and humid conditions, and the next threat of rain really in the upstate won't be until the middle of next week.